Hey everyone, this is Kerberos, and I'm a female gamer. Here's some highlights before the update. Okay, so we all know this gun. The Tommy gun, the Rambo gun, whatever you want to call it. Yes, it was overplayed. These are before the update, and later on, I'll have clips on after the update with the same gun. This is me playing on aerodrome with the Mi 1A1 carbine, and I was having a pretty good match. I ended up with like 22-1, I think. And just because you have that score, yep, you're a cheater. No, you're just a noob. So here's the Tommy gun after the update, and you're gonna notice that it does take a lot more bullets to kill. The only thing that I really enjoyed about this update is the MMGs, because I don't get instantly killed. It needs about 5 to 8 bullets, and it gives a reaction time, where before I was just like 3 bullets, bam, I'm dead. So there's like about 50 weapons, right? And maybe like 10 weapons were like really overplayed. And I think DICE just wanted more variety in the gameplay. But I don't think that you should change a player's game gun style by changing the TTK. Let the player play what gun he wants to play, what gun he's comfortable with, what gun he's better at. This change for the TTK is horrible.
We now have objective aim here.
Let me look here, like 12 hit? Really? So DICE added the 3D spotting within 15 meters. Look where I am. There are enemies, clueless enemies around. The kill sound, the ting, I don't really like it. It reminds me of BF1. BF5 is a total different game. I kind of liked it how it was. It's not that bad, but it's not great. Just pick a new weapon that is good and cope with that until we'll see what's gonna happen. And if you don't want to cope with that, then just don't play. So I came across this article, DICE, we told you so, and he just goes raw in every mistake that DICE has done. And DICE doesn't listen to its community and what they're asking for, and they're just doing the total opposite. Just read this article, guys. It pretty much just sums up everything. I'm so sick of going into a game of Firestorm and coming upon a hacker. There's hackers everywhere in Firestorm, especially in Firestorm. And I believe 50% of BF5 are using hacks. And I'm sure 100% that DICE knows about it. And I'm so tired of them not doing anything about that. Yes, we report them, but I'm sure it takes about I don't know, 3 weeks, maybe a month until DICE sees it to ban them. Or maybe they won't ban them. I don't know. Depends on what kind of hack they have. That's what I encountered in this whole thing. It's not who has the better hack. It's just who knows how to use it better. Like this video if you like it. Dislike it if you don't. Leave a comment below. Subscribe if you want. Play this game or don't play this game. Just have fun. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.